Introducing our exhibition by Katherine Loveland, Stream of Nature. John O'Donohue wrote, "I would love to live like a river flows, carried by the surprise of its own unfolding. The repetition and reversals of an original image of nature are like the self's unfolding journey of one's spirit. As life's terrain changes, the course of its flow may also change. Each ensemble can be rearranged as one's life force dictates."